Whatever words may come out of me today, Lord, they're just part of what I feel. Because I'm just so overwhelmed by your goodness and love for having sent me a person like my Jampong.
Jampong. I prayed and prayed and asked God to give me the perfect husband, and I prayed for Piolo Pascual. But instead, he gave me you. Filled our hearts with wonder, so that we always remember you and I made to worship, you and I called in love, you and I are forgiven and free, you and I embrace surrender, you and I choose to believe, you
Jamp, my precious one, I will be your true partner in every adventure, whenever, whoever, forever.
We have been through so much already. Thank you for loving me, for accepting me, even though I was damaged goods.
God really works in mysterious ways. Sometimes it's so funny na dati, napapanood lang kita sa sitcom na That's My Doc. Ngayon, pwede na kitang tawagin na Mrs. Alcaraz.
Support you, and I will always be right here for you.
When you and I embrace surrender, you and I choose to believe, then you and I will see. You and I will see. You and I made to worship. You and I are called to love. You and I are forgiven and free. Yeah. You and I embrace surrender.
This time, the whole world will know that you are mine. Wala nang pwedeng umagaw. And I am yours. And I promise to love you for the rest of our lives because you are my answered prayer.